on, hold on. So, Keith's red results once again. Today, Keith went down, I'm afraid, to Sydenham. However, we were all open in the first 20, really took it to him, they were a bit shocked. Big Red played his first 80 of the season, a very good, dramatic, powerful, strong 80 from the Red. The rest of the team, however, were, you know, a bit short on the fitness. But however, we went out there, we played a full 80 as a team. The lineouts were a little bit scrappy, held a big scrum up. Really, they were trying to push us about a bit, but we really held them up. And hopefully, well, I know for a fact, this week we're going to take it hard to Sydenham at St Leonard's. So, all you Keith fans out there, thank you, Keith. And on today, Bear was the winner.
Skull the fucker.
Oh, won't be skull it.
Well, that would be nice.
Thank you, Keith, over at St Leonard's. Thank you.